Is there any particular reason why the wheel decides to do this? No? No reason? I'm sitting here still. It's been doing this ever since I started up. Every gear I've been in. But, if I take... Sorry, it's kind of difficult to do when it's shaking like this. I turn drift all the way down to zero. It gets better. Not by much, though.